Paul Kagame, the great leader of Rwanda, said, "The Africa we want is not a passive recipient of aid, but an equal partner in global affairs." In RAS Africa, we always say, Africa does not need aids. Africa does not need handouts. What Africa requires is an investment to build the infrastructure of agri, so that we can build an Africa that will feed itself and become the food basket of the entire universe.